India gifts Bangladesh 1 lakh anti-malarial tablets, 50,000 surgical gloves. Supreme Court refuses to entertain pleas seeking free calls, data usage facilities during COVID-19 lockdown. Meghalaya wants lockdown to continue beyond May 3rd, CM Kornad Sangma tells PM Modi. Coronavirus curve almost started to flatten in Telangana, says Governor. Lockdown restrictions tightened in Kashmir after spike in COVID-19 cases. Tamil Nadu builds walls at Andhra border to block vehicular movement amid lockdown. Afzalgarh Chairman Shahana Salim Ansari sanitizes health center of Afzalgarh. Noida authority distributes over 20 lakh meals to needy. Congress leader Badruddin Sheikh passes away due to COVID-19. Justice Mohammad Rafiq takes oath as Chief Justice of Orissa High Court. Man booked for selling bicycles to migrant laborers during lockdown. Center should arrange for migrant workers to go home, says Shiv Sena. PM Modi hints at lockdown extension in COVID-19 hotspots after May 3rd. Ask CMs to draw exit policy.